a story of an engineering student's obsession for traditional painting. She makes very attractive paintings on soft stones, rejected bottles, and fuse bulbs using color and brush. Specifically, her devotion and love for Lord Sri Jagannath is exhibited in her attractive paintings of the Lord in his various attires. She devoted her time on these paintings during the lockdown period, but now the same has given a special recognition to Bhagyasri. So much so that the country's Prime Minister Narendra Modi not only heaped praises on her during his Mann Ki Baat address to the nation, but also conveyed a message of inspiration to the younger generation.
Odisha ke Raurkela ki Bhagyasri Sahu ko dekh lijiye. वैसे तो वो इंजीनियरिंग की छात्रा है, लेकिन पिछले कुछ महीनों में उन्होंने पट्ट चित्र कला को सीखना शुरू किया और उसमें निपुणता हासिल कर ली है। लेकिन क्या आप जानते हैं कि उन्होंने पेंट कहाँ किया? सॉफ्ट स्टोन्स पर।
After the Prime Minister addressed the country, the whole nation has seen the full-blown genius of Bhagyasri manifested in Odisha's traditional culture.
We are very much happy and feel proud of her. Besides her hard work in studies, she is also very genius, which is now being known to the entire country.
Bhagyasri is a resident of Raurkela in Sundargarh district of Odisha. Although she is a student of M.Tech, she wasn't great in painting from her childhood. Once, when she went with her family to Raghurajpur village in Puri district, which is considered as the birthplace of Pattchitra, she was highly impressed with these paintings. She decided that one day she would also paint Pattchitra. Finally, she took advantage of the lockdown restrictions and accepting Lord Sri Jagannath as her guru, she concentrated on painting these attractive portraits. Her artistic creations are now very popular on social media. Gradually, as the demands of the viewers went up for her Pattchitra, she then started selling her Pattchitra creations online.
I never learned painting from anybody. This was my passion from childhood. I spent some time doing it. Later, when I came to know about Pattchitra, I thought to try it out someday. When I had a lot of spare time during lockdown period, I put my focus on it. When my Pattchitra reached Prime Minister Narendra Modi and he took my name in his Mann Ki Baat address, since then I have been receiving a lot of accolades from different quarters. I am conveying my thanks and regards to Modi ji for this.
Bhagyasri takes about 8 hours to draw a Pattchitra on a bottle. While her family extends their full cooperation in her endeavor, she is also very careful in her work. Bhagyasri says that one does not have to make time to do something new. It all gets adjusted automatically.
Normal acrylic color use kare. Traditionally, kintu
color. Specifically, I use acrylic colors in my Pattchitra. Traditionally, natural colors are used in this, but I use varnish in my paintings in order to make it permanent. It takes a little time to dry up, but it does not fade. From my childhood, I have received a lot of support for my passion. Little bit of extracurricular activities is necessary along with your studies.
It is a matter of pride and glory that she paints using colors and brush on materials which we throw away since it's useless for us. We hope that her attractive creation gets a special recognition not only in the country but also in the whole world.
Bhagyasri has become an example herself by bringing the traditional art of Odisha to limelight and presenting it in an outstanding manner. Her obsession and passion for Pattchitra will certainly take this artistic work to new heights. Bureau Report,
To watch 24/7 News Live, download ETV Bharat app.